On April 29, 1945, the 77th Division was given the task of assaulting on a 400-foot-high cliff called the Maida Escarpment. This was nicknamed by the Americans as Hacksaw Ridge. Before they climbed the cargo net, Doss said a prayer for his comrades. When Doss's unit joined the assault, and as they neared the top of the escarpment, they came under intense Japanese artillery. Later, there were orders to take a vital Japanese pillbox position. The American troops threw gasoline cans at the position, which triggered a large explosion. All of a sudden, a large Japanese counterattack overwhelmed the American soldiers, causing them to panic and rush back to the edge of the cliff. But despite this, Doss refused to take cover, and while constantly under heavy fire by the enemy, he spent hours carrying the wounded one by one to the edge of the escarpment. Calculating the wounded men at the base of the cliff, the captain worked out that Doss had saved around 75 men. The Americans would eventually go back up the cliff, and on May 7th, would take the position.